Joko's Cool.
It's 2018. The world was devastated by the people who were killed by a Grim Reaper. Grim Reaper was a being capable of killing and coming for everyone for death. He killed everyone in his way. He killed everyone who was supposed to die by people's karma. Grim leave no trace, no clues. There were no evidence for Grim Reaper that he is a killer. He was very skilled. Children were killed, and even the adults. Death is a natural process. Process of life. But for Grim Reaper, that was his job. Once upon a time, there was a boy who was bullied by other people. The boy hated it, so he channeled that anger into his sword. He sharpened his blade every day, and the blade was getting sharper day by day. Now it's almost sharp as Gillette. Have you ever heard of saying, I want to cut my veins, but my blades are dull? So are my mom's kitchen knives. Yeah, it's funny. He was fast. He had a vast knowledge of killing. Some even say that he was the angel of death. He do not destruct. He only kills the one he has to. The boy thought that his anger would replenish, but he thought wrong. Now that his bow is sharp, yet his anger and the energy channeled into his soul took over his body and soul and turned him into something more, something that he didn't want to. He only knew justice. He observed houses. He followed people like a ghost with no sound. People sensed their final moments, because justice is about to take its place the way it belongs. The boy was very good. He was very nice and hardworking and kind and smart and clever. He used to spend his time making the people laugh, but no one laughs now. They called him Joko. Now they call him a little different. The murders were not ordinary. He had precision and he was accurate. He didn't kill the ones who weren't supposed to die. He only killed ones who had to. He threw bodies in the lake. This is the place of his victims. You can't count them on your fingers.